Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to fix flash on Snapchat. If your front flash is not working on your Snapchat, then you've landed in the right place. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Here are some things you can do. First, make sure you have enough battery on your Android device. If not, plug in your charger on your Android and wait until you have enough battery in order to use your Snapchat quick and easy. Next, simply go to your Play Store from your app drawer and search for Snapchat in the search box. Check if any updates are available for your Snapchat. Sometimes, because of an outdated version of Snapchat, you won't be able to use some of the functions properly. If you've not updated your application, then you'll be able to see an update button popping up right next to the app. Tap on Update in order to install the latest version of your Snapchat. Once you have the latest version, go back to see if your Snapchat flash is working or not. If it works, then that's great. But if it does not, next thing to do is to simply clear the cache for your Snapchat. Tap open your Snapchat application and make sure you're logged in first. Now, go to your profile icon at the upper left-hand corner and this will open up your profile. Tap on the gear icon or the settings button at the upper right-hand corner from this page. From the settings menu, scroll all the way down and under account action, tap on clear cache. In the pop-up, confirm your selection by tapping on continue and there you have cleared your cache for Snapchat. You can also go to your settings, search for apps or permission manager and tap it on. From the list of the applications that are installed on your Android device, search for Snapchat. Tap it on in order to end up in the app info page. Tap on storage and tap on clear cache at the bottom right corner. You can also tap on clear data at the bottom left in order to wipe out all of the datas including files, settings, accounts and databases from the app. Tap on OK and now simply go to the app drawer and tap open your Snapchat application. This time, you'll need to log into your Snapchat by entering your credentials since you've cleared all the data from the application. Tap on Login, enter your credentials, and tap on Login. Tap on Turn on the next page in order to allow Snapchat to necessary permissions that is needed for your application to run smooth. Allow more access by tapping on Allow from the pop-up at the bottom. Now, once you're logged in, you'll end up in the screen where the camera pops up. Your flash option should be shown at the upper right-hand corner right beneath the camera flip button. If nothing else works out, then the last thing to do is to simply get rid of your Snapchat application. Press hold the application from the app drawer and tap on uninstall from the pop-up. Uninstall the application by confirming you want to uninstall the app by tapping on OK from the pop-up. Once you get rid of the application, go back to your Play Store one more time, search for Snapchat in the search box, and tap on install and reinstall the application back to your Android device. Once you do that, log in back to your account one more time and you should be able to see your flash working on your Snapchat front camera. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.